Onka makasi from Siyabuswa Alexander Tembisa to Soweto, I always wonder why lama chitala pemizol anama voice I4 their entire lives. Bane voice yok toitoya, bane voice yok shela, bane voice endomal bese baba ne voice yok pem. It's always something like this. Banokshisi library nje for fun. Bese balandi municipality nge voice yani yok toitoya yok complain. I take ya zinu na maspala ukwai. Atina soishisa le library uzobona ukuthi abantu abakheleza vo. Maga sakhuluma so I voice ya change because sekabona ucherry. Seku I voice yok shela.
Ama beveza cho. As nini tisiyera abo mastate ye chao.
Besuba ne voice normal, it kicks in all the time. Maga tketu bopi zol, maga tkelu me cheese. Sure, Spicho, anka stick so me cheese boy. Uspicho aganaso, uzangapa kuma vukin. Mavukin anka stick so me cheese. Umavukin maga tketu kumka stick so me cheese, ulaiti zolu shai pafe wan seku I voice yok pem.
Ah, wena kiti kai stick so me cheese, maja kai zi sabara, ya kede wa putu mavukin yo kiti tebedi.
Are you guys aware of utabanta ba pemis ola beko right? They can walk for 10 kilometers without talking to each other. Baya vaya bo tengi zoli la ngalea shisa, it's 12 PM. Ba figa ba pa izol, baya buya still abaga kulum. Maba tala panti, that's when they realize ukuthi whatever that we were supposed to be talking while we were going there. Na ilento kani figa manj. Cause maga tatu kusha izol, na tatu kusha ipafe wan lalela.
Elea shisa lilonga.
Kanulizo manje! Pemizola beko right, they can never say a word bangaka pemi. So magatile shisilanga ukuluma iwan, cause lezas ga pemi. 3 minutes later izol ma iduli zangapa.
Aizwar le shisa boy.
Kanupendula manje. So automatically is ringa zitu cause lo agaka pemi. 3 minutes later izol ma izangapa.
Akena mina ngilizweni ukuthi liyashisa lelanga.